All right, we are ready to pop this cornice up. Ready to go. Joints are dry enough. They look pretty good. Not exactly drywall gangster joints, but they're good. They're good. All right, let's do it. Now we use a special Cornice cement 45. It's our favorite mix. It's a CSR product because it's so strong. It goes off fast, but it's very strong. Here's our cameraman. Cameraman has arrived. All right, we're doing long john first. Thank you.
That's it.
Big mix still.
Yep, have a look around. That's Cornice. We're going to roll next door straight up.
We just take this cut. Now we can just do another mix up and